Coming together was hard for everyone. I thought it would feel right having the Vanguard back together, but Targe told me that Zavala had forgiven himself for what happened to his family, but the Witness made him relive losing them. And it showed him what it would be like to have them back. It must have taken everything for the Commander to refuse that offer. Ikora has concerns about his mental state. She's going to check in with him while the rest of us push closer to the Witness's monolith. Time to do some trailblazing, Guardian.
Hey kid, you out there? Look, you could ignore me if you want. I would, but you should know I hold it against you. Come on, Zavala's supposed to be the strong, silent one. You're supposed to be, I don't know, haven't figured you out yet. Now that, what do you want, Cade? I want to talk about Amanda. Yeah, sure, she was a ray of sunshine on a cloudy day, but she was also the biggest pain in the ass I ever met. Gremlin of Mackenzie tore the engine out of my Sparrow when she was 12. I was furious. Almost got her booted out of the tower until I noticed she disconnected everything clean. She'd been stealing tools, manuals, whatever she could get her hands on. She practiced on scrap jump shit.
You've known the Commander a long time. You ever seen him like this?
Worst I ever saw Zavala was right after the great disaster. Didn't know the light could go out of an Awoken's eyes till then. But this... this is something else. He's scared. I've never seen him scared before, not like this. I understand the fear, I feel it too, but I don't know what he'll do with it.
Eris once told me fear is a knife. We can use it to hurt others or ourselves. But we also have the choice to sheathe it.
Yeah. Well, maybe when we get over this mountain, we can make sure no one gets all stabby with their feelings.
Got some taken popping up on my roof. Y'all okay?
Nothing I can't handle. If you need me to come over and give you a hand, let me know.
Hey now, who put who on their back when we threw down?
Oh, come on. You caught me by surprise.
Oh, well, I guess we're even then.
Almost like he was never gone. Like the Traveler knew it needed to make the Fireteam whole again.
No, don't get me wrong. It's real nice to see you all again, but the Traveler could have asked before yanking a guy back to life.
Cade, I need to tell you something before we go any further. Meet me up ahead.
Oh, ominous and cryptic. My favorites. Yes, let's.
Thank you.
A witness is digging around in its guts.
It's screaming for help.
Good. We're here. I need backup. Girl wants to talk about how wonderful it is that the Traveler brought me back. Like Ikora hasn't done enough of that already.
It wasn't a Traveler. It was me. I wished my way here on an Ahamkara.
On an Ahamkara? The dragon that twists wishes and dreams into waking nightmares? What the hell made you think that was a good idea?
We were out of options. I remember thinking that I wanted to do this because I had to make things right. And just before I took the plunge, I remember thinking about the Great Kate Six. No light, no ghost. Fearlessly staring up at me from the wrong side of his own gun. And there you were.
And there I was.
I should have told you sooner.
No, you did the right thing keeping this between us. Ikora and Zobala can't know the truth. Not right now.
They need faith.
Right. And I need a drink. You go on, Guardian, we'll catch up. Are followers of the Witness. It's all divisive. The same zealots from the Black Garden.
I know all about the Black Garden. You sure you don't want to talk about why you're back?
The why doesn't matter. Never did. Just stay focused and clear a path at the moment.
Thank you.
Listen, Crow, right now, I just need to do something that feels normal, okay? And blasting Vex feels really, really normal.
Just know that the Traveler hasn't abandoned you, Cade. Even if you can't use the light is still part of you. I don't think my wish could have brought you back without it. You could be capable of things you don't even realize.
first things my ghost Sundance said to me was that I was capable of greatness. You remind me of her a little.
In what way?
You're both a pain in my ass.
Sound like you're having fun.
Aren't you?
Thank you.
Reagan and Vex are in retreat. Good work.
I'm picking up a massive new energy signature. Ghost, do you feel that?
I do. The Vex mind must have been obscuring it. It's this way.
Before we meet back up with the others, I meant what I said about keeping this wish business between us.
I won't betray your trust, Cade.
I know, but I gotta say it out loud.
This is it. The energy signature is coming from over there, past the cars where I found you. This is where I found your bones, Guardian. Where I brought you back for the first time. This is where everything started. There's an intense amount of light welling up from this fissure.
That light. That's what it used to be like here, pure and powerful. The golden feeling you get when you're holding a winning hand just... forever.
That power, it... Wait. Taken. We have taken incoming. Guardian, let's show them what the Traveler gave us. energy. That wasn't just the light. That was the Traveler.
See, Cade? The Traveler's still with us, every step of the way.
Well, you weren't wrong, kid. You could just use a little tact. Guess I could too, for that matter. Maybe Ikora was right to try meditating. If we could cut through the noise...
You think we can open a line of communication with the Traveler?
Something like that. Listen, you and the Guardian go on ahead. I'll see what I can puzzle out.
This is a sign. Something's changed in the Guardian. New power. I can feel it.
The Traveler can give us all the weapons it wants. But without a plan on how to use them, we're as good as dead. Worse.
But we can't overlook the fact that it is helping us. Directly.
It gave us Cade.
And it's not enough. When I was... at my family's homestead, something reached out. A voice, a new voice, calling to me, trying to get my attention.
That wasn't your wife.
I know. It was a statue draped in a veil, a relic of the Witness.
What are you suggesting?
You've seen the Witness. You know what it wants to do to us. Maybe it's imprisoned others like that.
No. It's a trick, Zavala. The Witness is weaponizing your grief and desperation against you.
What do you know about grief and desperation? Except how to turn it off.
That's not fair.
Listen, Commander. Cade thinks we still might be able to get insight from the Traveler. Commune with it, like Ikora was trying to. The Guardian received a vision before... Maybe they will again. Cade's out there right now, looking for a way.
And when that fails?
Then we'll think of something else.